I'm a choreographer. I'm a dreamer. I'm an artist. I'm a dancer. I love contemporary dance because I love to feel free. I love to express those things that cannot be expressed through the words. It is for me like a most exciting process in my life. I have an idea that cooking inside of me for many years. It is a performance about the dark times of Middle Ages, when epidemic of plague was spread around the world. I want to talk through the choreography language about how much breaking the routine affects humanity, waking up the fears. It is doesn't reveal the best side of human nature. I was wondering if I could make this dream come true. I wish to ask the main question for me. What it actually means for us to be alive? Don't let us disappear.